Gorgon? They're real. What's that glimmering? Maybe if I sneak up on it. I've seen them in drawings. They can't be.
Ah, but they were. Heracles, mightiest of mortals, slayer of beasts, defied Hera, and accomplished the impossible wearing those bracers. And now, they belong to Phoenix.
Through dumb luck.
Stop! Over here! Fight someone who's armed instead!
So, Phoenix, after boldly besting the Gorgon that ambushed Heracles...
What are you doing there? That thing with your voice?
Heracles?
Yeah, that!
That is how it's supposed to be pronounced.
Seems like a lot of work, but it's your funeral.
Except I can't die.
Don't remind me.
By the gods! I feel like I could lift a mountain!
If only those bracers could move this one.
Hades alive! You two, get a room!
I get in?
If he fell into that vault...
I'll save you! I promise!
So let me get this straight. Instead of heating up the Temple of Apollo to speak with the Oracle, Phoenix is hightailing it after this stranger?
Phoenix, truly a good person, sought to help the mysterious stranger. But she never lost sight of the fact that she was getting ever closer to the Temple of Apollo, and the solution to the terrible curse inflicted upon her brother and fellow soldiers.
Oh yes! Remind me to erase my own faults with narration. Zeus, truly a good person, murdered his first wife by getting her to turn into a fly and then ate her.
Wait, that's what happened to Metis? I thought she was visiting her sister in Babylon.
Oops.
mark of Ithaca. Odysseus!
Let's see if you have control.
Who are you? Show yourself!